Hare Krishna. The subject we are going to talk, what are the biggest differences and similarities and differences in the ISKCON and Hinduism. Yeah. In ISKCON also, it can be called as Hinduism, but A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada made it clear, there is no Hindu word in the dictionary. That Hindu river name has become Hindu. Those who crossed this river and came, they are called Hindus. But what we are following is actually Sanatana Dharma, eternal Dharma of the living being, that is actually followed by International Society for Krishna Consciousness. While Hinduism, we can see there are different sectes, different beliefs, different gods, different scriptures, and it is actually mixture of so many things. It's not actually leading to a single method or the way of life. Or Hinduism is not actually propagating Bhagavad Dharma. Sanatana Dharma is propagating actually Bhagavad Dharma. Or so to say, in Srimad Bhagavatam, many places it is mentioned, the great personalities spoken, Narada Muni spoken, Nava Yogindras, they have spoken, Vidura spoken, Kapila Deva spoken. All these, their teachings are actually about Bhagavad Dharma, direct everybody to Bhagavad Dharma. That is as per the Sanatana Dharma. So even Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who came from the disciple succession, started from him, is also concentrated on Sanatana Dharma. Sanatana Dharma says, Bhagavadam says, Purana says, Krishnastu Swayam Bhagavan. Krishna is the Supreme Personality of God, he is the original God. Bhagavadam is clearly mentioned. But in Hinduism, sometimes it is said that Lord Shiva is the Supreme, Krishna is, Vishnu is the Supreme, or Devi is the Supreme. The mass of people are directed to different directions and they never reach anywhere. Even they don't have any goal in their particular life. Just practice something in their life. Something religious, it is practiced. There is no rules and regulations in the Hinduism. But in Sanatana Dharma, clearly it is mentioned who is God, who is the Supreme God, what is the situation about the 33 crores of Devadas under Krishna. All these things are mentioned. The similarity, what you can say, that they just follow some rules and regulations which is not very major, and these things are done without, even though without any goal. For example, they also go to the temples. Any temples they go, any god they worship, that you can say something similar. They are also going to temple, but in ISKCON, Sanatana Dharma, they go to the temple of Lord Vishnu, Krishna, and learn Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam. We are not actually propagating Devi Bhagavatam or Shiva Purana or other Puranas, no. Especially mentioned actually in the age of Kali Yuga, there is short of time. That is why the Supreme Lord, he came in the form of Narada Muni and he has told Vyasadeva, what is the use of writing all these Puranas? You concentrate on one Srimad Bhagavatam, where everybody can practice Krishna consciousness and please Krishna so that they will be saved. They will not be misdirected. While the other, Hinduism is misdirecting actually. Even some of the great personalities, even till today, they are misdirected. But in Sanatana Dharma, we are actually directing the conditioned soul to the right direction and to make it clear that there should be a goal in their life. They can go back home, back to Godhead. In Hinduism, other than ISKCON, no one is aware of actually there is a Goloka Vrindavan where the Supreme Personality is residing there. And we can also go to that particular place. There is a process how to go to that particular place. This is the major actually the difference actually between Hinduism and ISKCON, where these informations are given not by simply telling. It is actually somebody has gone there and actually is narrated, actually described how it looks like, how it is like that, and what Krishna like it, how we can go to that particular place and stay peacefully with the Lord and enjoy with Him. So that is the major difference. Comparing with the similarity, we cannot say that there in anything is similar to ISKCON and Sanatana Dharma, but some small percentage similarity is there, which is meaningless, and Prabhupada said actually it is a waste of time. Hare Krishna.